Outback Jon, an Australian Jon. Now, do you remember back when I had my video camera? This was freshman year. Maybe it was sophomore year. I can't remember. No. Freshman year was when we had the rubber band wall. Sophomore year is when I got my video camera. I lost it, sadly. Otherwise, we'd probably be using it now. My point is, we had an idea back when I had my camera to do... We would go on safari at Rev, and we would go around to the different areas, and we would talk about all the different groups and explain how each one fit into the ecosystem that is Redlands East Valley High School. One of our most prominent topics was the freshmen. Now, the freshmen, I don't even remember what we were going to say about them. Mostly that they get eaten or that they get trash canned. We're actually planning on demonstrating how a freshman would get canned. But we could not find a suitable volunteer for that demonstration. We were going to use Ian because he was short and he kind of still looked like a freshman. But that fell through because he was going to be the narrator. And he couldn't really narrate himself being canned, now could he? I'm pretty sure that was all we had come up with for that skit.
Well, we had the emos.
Oh yes, the emos. We were going to end up calling them emus constantly throughout the documentary. And we would have the cameraman, probably me, be correcting him constantly, saying, hey, they're not emus, they're emos. It's like, no, I'm calling them emus. Like, fine. What other groups were
we had the jocks.
Oh, no. The jocks didn't all hang out in one group together.
They were separated.
The skaters
they
were
always
the ones
hang out
that hung
together.
Out together.
Those were the show-offs.
Oh. I can't remember anything we had for them. But there was a lot for them. It was more about a tribal society where the bigger and stronger skaters, in this case the more skilled ones, the ones that could do more flips, would dominate the other skaters in a way incomprehensible by the rest of society.
It was through an unspoken language.
Right. It was almost like sign language, except with a wooden board underneath their feet. And I'm spent. This has been Talking with Jon Part 2. Get the fuck out of my face.